didn't always quite work out, but let me fill in the blanks for anyone who's not quite sure. Xyon Quinn is a bad, bad man. Prototypical main event star, size, speed, athleticism, some damn good looks too, but here's the cherry on top of the cake. Finally, he snapped and he's become a nasty, nasty human being.
Well, some would say he has become the X Factor, and said so himself here at NXT, but take a look at the 5-tool player in Apollo Crews.
Yeah, here's the problem.
Crews into the cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out.
You could be as bad as you want, but you're in there with a tried and tested competitor in Apollo Crews. Raw, SmackDown, WrestleMania, championships, the man has done it all, but this is what I'm talking about. Xyon Quinn, nasty human being, he has snapped.
Yeah, but I want to bring up something. You talk about all of Apollo Crews' accomplishments in this, in Xyon Quinn. How does it sit with a superstar like Crews when he hears someone like Quinn go, "You couldn't cut it. You couldn't make it on Raw and Smack." This guy's a former Intercontinental United States champion, this Apollo Crews.
Well, I will sing the praises of Xyon Quinn all day long.
Much like since Crews returned to NXT, he's got to stay focused because he seems to be getting sidetracked here and there.
Getting sidetracked. Look, he turned up in NXT saying, "Look, I want to be the NXT champion." I get that, of course everyone does, but that obviously rattled Xyon Quinn. Hey, I'm not letting you ahead of me. Get in line. There's a bunch of hungry superstars here in NXT who won that championship opportunity before you. You want to get there? You've got to earn it. You've got to go through me. And I admire that about Xyon Quinn. Crews is a veteran, though. He knew that this was waiting for him. He knew the NXT locker room wasn't just going to lie down and welcome him. And certainly Xyon Quinn ain't doing that either.
That's what Apollo Crews wanted. He wanted to come back to refocus himself, to redefine himself, to find that will to stand on his own two feet once again and drop the competition. And right now, Crews starting to string together a little bit of offense in this matchup.
Here is the caliber of Apollo Crews. Just when he knew he could have put that one to bed. What else have you got in the tackle? No.
X didn't mark the spot for the X Factor. Crews now trying to rally in this matchup. And again, Apollo Crews, no slouch when it comes to competition. Crews up and down. Can Crews do it? And Crews picks up another victory in NXT.
Here is your winner, Apollo Crews.
How good it must feel for someone like Crews, who for the last few weeks since his return has talked about one thing,